attendance of the past 5 days.
What is about this one stand with
I'm assuming.
The fashion industry is actually white. My major is innovative frame, the design and
marketing.
Later, about 2 years ago, Turban came into existence. So I decided to go and then I spent 3 days in the world. So I decided to develop the digital idea within 3 days. Due to time, so with time I discovered that Fascinator without Turban is incomplete, and I decided to take another 1 week off to learn Fascinator. And that is how I started Fascinator and Turban. And from them, I've been having different students coming in, different devices of churches and organizations to train them.
It's working.
So, what do you have to say for signing today?
I would say I'm honored and privileged out of thousands of millionaires out there for me to be chosen the great opportunity and which I am saying thank you wonderful. And I'm glad to have all of the students. They are wonderful. So your efforts as a tutor is incomplete without the success of the students. What we had today, their performance was wow. And I'm saying thank you to the Lord Association for bringing this platform, for giving our women and youth the opportunity to have a trade.
What do you have to say to the youth out there?
Yes, I would say to the youth, even if you are educated, without a handbook, you are incomplete. I've never used a certificate to work before, not even for works, apart from serving or anything. I have never worked, I have never got about searching for a job. I have been in this business right back when I was in school. I meet my lecturers, I tell them I know how to sew. Some of them do and some of them do not. Where I serve, I meet the teachers there, I tell them I know how to sew. Some of them do and some of them do not. And even right back in school, I started taking care of myself and my parents have found that. So I never worked. They encouraged me and supported me. Though some of their friends, my mom is a lecturer, so some of our friends would ask her, why would you allow your daughter go into fashion? She said that's what she wants, and so far she's doing well, she's good to go. And I'm glad I followed her step.
What do you have to tell your
viewers? Yes, I would tell them it's an opportunity. When you have any opportunity to learn any trade, please do. Because even sometimes the government, they encourages me, the youth, they encourages us to go out and learn the trade. Because even when there is no job, even when you are working, you still need the trade. Money comes not enough, I would say. I teach my husband how to make the bank. He works and when he's back from work, I tell him, sit on national right. So it's coming up that way. So this is not only for females, even male can. When I talk to Stone Gilly, he does that for me, so I have no worries. So I do all that just during the day, and when he's back after meal, I tell him, get to the sewing machine and he will start working. So this has to be both the male and the female. It's fun, honestly, it's fun. Anything you do with your hand, it's fun. Yes, I'm so happy, though I don't think about this organization before, but honestly, kudos to the organizers of this program. There's only few people you see giving us a trade like this, giving us the knowledge, passing knowledge to people without expecting an income. It's kudos, honestly, kudos, because you see so many organizations, they have other means of getting back their money. But for lost place organization, they organize this program without expecting anything from the people who come in, from their students or anything, and it's more than a kind who can actually do that. Most organizations, they find other means to exploit money from whatever comes in. But for lost